spare some gold for a veteran?
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler. You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true. If it isn't the slayer of the Glenmoril witches, how can I assist you, companion?
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare.
I tell you, the Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes.
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
Your typical solitude wench is like the city itself. Stormy exterior, but ah, the charms that lie within.
Been a good week, my boy. Loud customers mean good cheer. Good cheer means a full till. You know, I had to retire and leave you to run the Skeever, son.
You just spend your time here bossing me around and yelling for more drinks. You're practically retired already.
A shop mind beats a shop.
You even said I'm almost as smart as you.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Running a bar. Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes...
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your
mother. Oh, brother.
That's it. I'm not retiring, ever. End of discussion.
You look like an adventurous one.
Been a good week, my boy. Loud customers mean good cheer. Good cheer.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes
you. What's on your time here for bossing me around and yelling me? We're practically retired already.
We fools. Don't be a silly girl. Running a bar is no job for a young lady.
Oh, brother.
That's it. I'm not retiring, ever. End of discussion.
How are your students coming along?
Passably. Aya is my star pupil. None of the others can hold a candle to her. Especially not that wretched Ildi.
Try not to play favorites, Lady Atea. It does a disservice to the whole...
I have no business with you.
Yes, Headmaster.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done. You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
Passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. Of course not. Thieves take what is precious. Thieves steal. We just take what will not be missed, what no one needs anymore. Maybe we take some weapons and stop a few deaths. Who would call that thievery? I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay. But few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot.
How are your students coming along?
Possibly. Aya is my star pupil. None of the others.
Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Kodlak Whitemane is in a better place now. For is there any...
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
Hmm? Sorry, I was lost in thought. Planning my wedding, you see. So many details to work out.
Looks like you had no trouble. The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Deja will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Looking to hire a boat?
Thank you.
Your end draws near.
Yes? What do you need? Yes? What do you need?
My brother told me you were coming. I'm supposed to give you what you've earned. Ha! I'm afraid the loot's already been moved. You've been useful to the Black Bloods, though. You've earned a quick death.
Someone there?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I'm a little busy at the moment.
I've got also...
You look like an adventurous one. I bet we're kindred spirits, you and I.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica, sister.
Some gold for a veteran?
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
Huh?
I have to.
Is someone there? Time to end this little game.
Still show mercy.
Bruce, Rocka!